everyone, Joe Metzler here for the Minnesota Real Estate Daily. Say today I want to talk to you very briefly about the HARP 2 refinance program here in Minnesota and Wisconsin. You know, there's a lot of misinformation out there about the program. But basically, very simplistically, here's how it works. It is a very normal and regular mortgage program. You have to document your income. You have to have okay credit. We're going to look at your jobs. We're going to verify everything. It's a very normal program in all aspects except for one. And that one is basically we pretty much ignore standard loan-to-value guidelines. Under the HARP 2 program, in theory, you can have an unlimited loan-to-value, which means you can be upside down 100%, 120%, 150%. So it's a pretty cool and awesome program, but yet it's not an automatic and it's not a given. You actually have to qualify. So I'm seeing a lot of information out there from a lot of lenders who are really kind of skipping some of the important stuff and making it sound a lot more than what it is. Now the reality is it is a really awesome program for those who qualify. It is an amazing program, but we do still have to do normal underwriting, that kind of stuff. So what we're telling everybody to do is just go ahead and fill out an application. Let the lender look at a full and complete application and see what you qualify for. You may be just surprised how awesome this program is. That's today's Minnesota Real Estate Daily. My name is Joe Metzler. We'll see you again real soon.